What will happen when scientists finally clone dinosaurs? Will we be able to control them and keep them in zoos and safari parks? Or will they overpower us and rule the planet Earth once again? Welcome to Limitless. We bring you some of the most mind-blowing videos on various topics, from science to entertainment. If it is interesting, we've got it covered. The recent advancements in cloning techniques have enabled the scientists to clone different animals. In fact, the first successful cloning of a mammal happened in 1996, when scientists successfully cloned the much-famed sheep named Dolly. Since then, continuous research has enabled the scientists to be able to successfully clone a number of animals, including cats, dogs, horses, rabbits, rats, and monkeys. Now scientists are trying to clone the extinct animals that once ruled the planet. The efforts are already underway to clone the Ice Age beast, woolly mammoth. They are using the old bones and other tissues of the woolly mammoth that have been discovered in different parts of the world. Once the scientists are able to clone this beast, the next step will be to bring back the ultimate beasts that once ruled the planet Earth. Yes, dinosaurs. It seems that the continuous advancements in cloning techniques will one day allow the scientists to be able to clone dinosaurs. Once the dinosaur is successfully cloned, the chances are that scientists will not allow it to be born, and they will probably let it die in its embryonic state. This will be simply to get more knowledge about the whole process and to learn and improve on the cloning techniques to be able to clone a perfectly healthy dinosaur. Scientists will then move on to the next stage and clone a few more dinosaurs, this time allowing dinosaurs to be born and hatched. However, this time, the chances are that the newborn babies of the dinosaurs will probably die instantly on birth. It will be a result of unsuitable environmental conditions. Although the scientists will try their best to provide the suitable environment, the chances for survival of the dinosaurs will be very slim. After all, these beasts used to live on the planet about 65 million years ago. And since then, the atmosphere of the planet has changed a lot. Needless to say, the birth of the baby dinosaurs will be the biggest headline all over the world. Despite their death instantly after birth, media will go crazy over the successful cloning of dinosaurs. Hollywood will make movies about it. Environmentalists will stage protests, and religious leaders will call it playing God. However, most of the general population all over the world will be quite excited. Meanwhile, scientists will continue their efforts and continue cloning more dinosaurs. After some time, they will be able to make the dinosaurs survive the atmospheric conditions. This will probably happen due to some genetic modifications, or by simply learning from the past experiences and then providing a more suitable atmosphere. Primarily, these newly born dinosaurs will be kept in special conditions. After a few days, a limited group of media personnel will be allowed to film the marvelous creatures. As the cloning of the dinosaurs is most likely to happen in a developed country, the government will be directly involved in the process, and we can expect things to go very smoothly. After keeping and nurturing the dinosaurs for a decade or so, the scientists will probably allow them to be kept at a zoo. By then, many different kinds of dinosaurs would have been cloned. Much to the disappointment of the public, these dinosaurs will not be T-Rexes or ones of similar size. They will likely be smaller dinosaurs, like Velociraptors or Giraffinators. Such dinosaurs will be easy to handle, and they will be kept in the major zoos around the world. After a few years, scientists will move towards cloning bigger dinosaurs. Extremely large and dangerous ones like T-Rexes will be cloned last, probably a few decades after the first cloned dinosaurs. By then, the scientists would have understood these massive, dangerous creatures as well as they understand the modern-day lions or elephants. Better cages would be developed for zoos, and modern technology would be used to hold these giant animals. So in short, we are not likely to see the dinosaurs ruling the world again, and things will remain pretty much in control. Do you have any mind-boggling questions that you would like answered? If yes, tell us in the comments section below, and we will try to answer the most liked questions in our next videos. Or perhaps, you've learned something new or interesting from this video. Then subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified on such awesome videos regularly.